In this area of the pasture, I'm trying to open up a new pasture. This pasture is not new, it was here before. But what happened, it got overgrown because no one was taking care of it. So what I've been doing a little bit at a time, in the morning, I've been getting up very early in the morning. And I've been doing this work with the machete, fire, my chainsaw, whatever I can, and trying to get this area back on track so the cows and the donkeys got more space to feed and stuff. This is what it looked like right now, and this is what I'm working on right now. My funds are like zero. I'm down to my last Jamaican $1,000. Today's the 13th of September, and thanks to Keli, my only supporter up there in New Jersey, who has been more than a supporter in a lot of ways with her little contribution, and with her contribution I'm able to buy fuel for the saw and I'm able to continue working. And I'm doing most of this work by myself, by the way, because here in Jamaica, if you don't have a dollar to pay right away, nobody wants to deal with the situation that you're facing. So one of these days soon, before, I hope by January, I should be able to have this pasture clean, fence off, and open up. It's about maybe 15 to 20 acres of land right in this area alone that I'm working on right now. So any help, any support that I can get, I'd appreciate it.